Good morning, Luther Jackson.
This is Hayden.
And Akira. Today is Wednesday, April 27th, and an odd day.
And here are the announcements.
Attention all staff and students. Jackson's cultural celebration is coming. Join us on the evening of May 13th, Luther Jackson Middle School, as we honor the diversity of our community with a night of cultural festivities, refreshments, and entertainment.
We are looking for volunteers to participate in two fun and exciting ways. One, if you have any traditional clothing items and or artifacts from your family's country of origin, please sign up to be a volunteer presenter. Just scan the QR code. We are also looking for volunteers to participate in our cultural entertainment showcase. Examples of acts in past years included musical performance, poetry readings, and dance recitals. If you're interested, scan the QR code to sign up. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Breeza in room 418.
This week, starting on Thursday, Falls Church High School will be presenting Mamma Mia, the musical. Go to FCHS website and buy tickets now. Many of the actors are LJMS grads. Now check out the short trailer.
Now stay tuned for a video all about our upcoming cultural celebration and the diversity of LJ.
Hi LJ.
I'm Cody.
I'm Keith.
And we're here to inform you about the cultural celebration.
So Cody, what is cultural celebration?
Well, I don't know. Let's find out.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Breeza. I'm an engineering teacher and one of Luther Jackson Middle School's equity leads.
And I'm Mr. Carter. I am a civics teacher and I'm the other lead, equity lead for Luther Jackson.
What is this event?
Okay, so the cultural celebration is our celebration of the differences that our students have in our community so that we can take a look and learn more about each other.
Who will be represented in this celebration?
Essentially, anyone at LJ who wants to be represented and wants to have their culture represented is welcome to come and bring artifacts or wear cultural attire. You're also welcome to create displays about your culture. So as to who, all of you.
When is it happening?
It's going to be happening from 6 to 7:30. On May 13th.
What can people take away from this event?
Well, our hope is that people will take away a better understanding of the cultures that of their friends, their neighbors, their classmates, and the community at large. What makes up the Luther Jackson community and why the diversity of the community is important to the school.
What is the history of the celebration at Luther Jackson?
Well, for many years prior to COVID, We had a huge celebration, and it had grown in proportion over the years. But since COVID has shut us down, we haven't had the community together, and our community changes every 2 years. So most of our students don't know the history of the event, what we've been doing here. And so our desire is to bring back what we've been doing, that celebration that we are, what makes Luther Jackson a special community and the community that it is.
I believe we had previously called it the Heritage Night, but we decided to change it to the cultural celebration to make it more inclusive.
And then why is it important to celebrate different cultures and heritage?
I think because we are a diverse community, and even the history of Luther Jackson is so different from all of the history of every other school in the school district. It's important to celebrate those differences, to gain understanding of each other, and to know that it's okay to be different. It's great. It makes us who we are and it makes us special.
We wanted to know what ethnicities were represented in LJ, and this is what we found. 51% of Luther Jackson is Hispanic, 23% is white, 20% is Asian, and 5% is Black or African American.
In all of Fairfax County Public School, 37% of students are white, 27% are Hispanic, 20% are Asian, 10% are Black, and 6% are two or more races.
We really are diverse.
This has been Cody.
And Keys.
And make sure to come to our cultural celebration on May 13th.
This has been Akira.
And Hayden.
Have an awesome day, LJ. And remember,
we war as one.